This lens cost $2,000, and I broke it. So there I was, filming some content. Just another day on the grind. I wasn't happy with this angle, so I did what any of us would do. And that's when it slipped.